हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ मानसी पटेल फ्रॉम समर्पण ज्ञान स्कूल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी क्लास वन मैथ्स लेसन थ्री सब्ट्रैक्शन। दिस इज वर्कबुक पेज नंबर 41, वर्कशीट 12। बेसिकली दिस इज ऑल्सो अ स्टोरी सम। हियर इज़ अ पिक्चर स्टोरी, फ्रॉम दैट हियर इज़ द इक्वेशन। So from this picture story, we are going to solve this equation, that is the question of subtraction. You can see one turtle here. We'll start with the first question. You can see one turtle here and there is a plant and certain leaves are there. So let's count how many leaves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total 8 leaves are there. From that, certain leaves are not there now. There are now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 5 leaves are there. Others are not there now. And in the third picture, oh no, there is no leaves. 0 leaves. Right? So from 8 leaves, if 8 leaves are minus, then how many leaves are remaining? This is the question. 8 leaves minus 8 of them. So in last remaining number is 0, because there is no leaves now. This question we can solve in other way also, that is same number minus from same number, then your answer is 0. You can draw 8 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, minus 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, so 0. Or else you can use this picture, that 8 minus 8 is equal to 0. Understood? It is very easy. Moving to the second question. Oho, there is a one boy and he has some balloons. How many balloons are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Total 5 balloons are there. From these 5 balloons, 1 is not there now. So then how many remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? So from 5, here is minus sign, right? So minus, from 5 balloon, minus 1, then minus 1. Then how many remaining? 4 are remaining. Understood? Now, some kites are there. How many kites? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 kites are there. In this 6 kite, more 2 kites join. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Plus this 2. 7, 8. Right? So here, nothing cut from 6. 2 more kites are joined here. Now, 6 are already there. 2 more join here. So 6 here, not minus but plus. Why plus? Because from 6 there is no cut. There is nothing. More 2 kites. Extra 2 kites are joined in the sky. So 6 plus 2 is equal to 7, 8. Total 8 kites are there now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. So now there are 8 kites. Understood? So just like 8, you can solve these two questions by your own. It is very easy. You have to just put a sign, whatever is happened in this picture. Nothing else. In this picture only. Okay? Moving to the next page, that is your worksheet 13. Page number 42. It is very easy. We already done this is in textbook also, students. So this is just a revision type question. Here is the one question that you have to solve and here is the code. So from that answer you have to choose that alphabet and write over alphabet and you will get one word, interesting word. So it is known as decoding. Okay, to run a race on a street, you will surely need your what? So that we are going to find out what we need. 12 minus 8 is equal to 4. Okay, 4 sign is 4 here. 4 sign is F. So here is F. Now 7 plus 7, that is 14. Okay, you can count, student, by your hand only or by doing lines, anyway, whatever way you like and you're comfortable. First we are going to solve all the question, then the full puzzle. Okay, so not up down, up down. 12 plus 2, so 12, 13, 14, so it is also 14. 15 minus 5, so if 15 minus 5, 5 minus 5, 0, 1 will directly come, 1. So it is 4, 14, 14, 10. So what is the answer for 14? For 14, there is E. 14, there is E, because of the 14, that is E. So you can write E. Okay, this is also 14. So, and 10. What is for 10? T. So your answer is, if you surely need to run on a street for the race, you need feet. You need your feet. This is how you can decode. Understood? So the same thing you have to follow for this question also. For this question also. Let's solve this one. Sport a bird, fourth one. Okay. To sport a bird as it flies, look up and open your what? So start decoding. First we are going to solve all the question, then after write the word from decode answer. Okay, so 18 minus 4, what is the answer? Okay, so 8 minus 4, 4, and 1 will directly come to 1. Now 14 plus 5, so 4 plus 5 is 9, and 1 directly come 1. 9 minus 5, so it is 4, 1 directly come 1. Be careful, very careful, because there is a quick change, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus. So you need to be very careful, students. Okay, after doing also, you can check your answer twice. 4 plus 3, so 4, 5, 6, 7, and 1. So this is your answer. Now for 14, what is the code? E is the code. So E. 19, what is the code? 19, 19, yes, Y. 14, what is the code? E is the code. 17, it is S. So you need to look at the fly while it is flying, the bird. You have to open your eyes. You have to open your eyes, right? So this how you can decode and enjoy by playing. Understood? You have to complete all this in your workbook only. Okay, only in your workbook. And after all this thing, you can rough it. That is not the answer, but the thing that you did. Now mental maths 2, page number 43, subtraction. I'm doing this thing itself today itself, because this is all revision that we already done in the textbook only. Okay, so we are just completing our workbook for the thing. It is forward counting, student. It is very much easier, but you have to choose the smaller number, because here the instruction, count forward from smaller number. So from smaller number you have to count forward. Okay, and you will get your answer. 6 minus 4 is equal to, so 4, 5 and 6, you reached a 6 and your answer is 2. 12 minus 9, so use small number, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12 is reached, 3 is your answer. Let's do one more. 8 minus 5, so here is a 5, 6, 7, 8, so 1, 2, 3 is the answer. You can write it also, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 is the one. Now you can count. इजी. लेट्स टेक वन मोर एग्जाम्पल. 7 - 3, चूज द स्मॉल नंबर. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. ओके, सो 4 नंबर आर देयर. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's take one more example. 11 - 9. So choose small number because they said that choose the smaller number. So 9, 10, 11. So 2 is the answer. Understood? So just like it, you can solve other also. Count back from bigger number. So you have to back counting from bigger number. So 7 is there, big number. You have to do back counting. Matlab 6, 5, 4, and 3. Like that. Eleven is the bigger number, so you have to 3-step counting back. 11, 10, 9, 8. Your last number is 8, then 8 is your answer. Bigger counting is change thing. What you have to do, 7 is the big number, so you have to 2-step back from the 7. So 6, 5. So 2-step back, then 5 is your last number, so 5 is the answer. From 8, you have to 2-step back because here it is 2. So what comes before 8? 7, 6. So 6 is the answer. Understood? 5, 3-step back. So 4, 3, 2. You reached on 2 number. So 2 is your answer. Easy. From 9 - 2. So 9 is the big number. You have to move 2-step back. So 8, 7. You reached on which number? 7. 7 is your answer. Understood? So like that you can solve other question also. Thank you.